Three-time state champion Westlake officially promotes Todd Dodge's longtime D coordinator, Tony Salazar, to head football coach. John High paid him a visit.
All right, Coach, we knew when Coach Dodge announced that he was retiring before the season that you were probably the favorite, but now it's official. What are the emotions going through your mind?
Well, I'm so blessed and humbled and honored, you know, to be a part of this program and to be, you know, front and center and to continue on, you know, the legacy and tradition that Coach Dodge established here at Westlake High School.
There is absolutely no one better to be the next head football coach for the Westlake Chaparrals than Tony. He is ready, one of the most intelligent football coaches that I've ever been around. He deserves this like no other.
Coach Dodge said he felt like you deserved this. Do you feel like you deserve this?
Well, the last 3 years, I'll say this, the three state championships, 40-0. They get 19, we had the number one scoring defense in the state of Texas, and 20, we had the number two scoring defense, and then in 2021, we had the number one scoring defense in the state of Texas. Three state championships to back it up, and I just hope that I can make him proud and this community proud.
You've had some dominant defenses. Could have been a head coach at several other places. What kept you here all these years?
Well, I think you know, the friendship, I think, with Coach Dodge is top of the list. I mean, I loved coming to work every single day. And then there was unfinished business. In 2015, we had a chance to sneak up and win a state championship in our second year, and we came up just short. And then in 2018, we came so close again in semifinal. And so there was unfinished business. There was wanting to see something through. And then we won the first championship in 2019. I wanted to see the next one through. And then when, at that point in time, Coach Dodge expressed that it was his last year, there was no turning back. We were guns a-blazing to try to get three and make history. And obviously, that was the driving factor of being here.